electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.